Good morning, everyone. It's Adam with Seaside Vacations. I'm in Kill Devil Hills this morning at the Wright Brothers Monument. Got my son Finley along for the ride. We're at the monument this morning to take a look at the annual running of the Outer Banks Marathon that's happening today. It's a gorgeous day. It's probably about 60 degrees or so right now. Should get up in the upper 60s. Bright sun, almost no wind, probably about 5 miles per hour or so out of the west, which is good news because it's probably cleaning up the surf, but we'll take a look at that a little later. For now, we're gonna go take a look at the festivities happening here. You might be able to hear some of the runners cheering behind us. And please take a look at the blog and our YouTube site. We're gonna be posting some more information about this there, including some video. And please take a look at our website, outerbanksvacations.com. Have a good one. Say see you, Finn. Yeah.